when you come to a place like this where, you know, you've had years of struggle, I mean, do you take even a different approach? I mean, how much of it do you think you have to approach psychologically as well as physically?
You know, winning to me is all about a mindset. If you think like a winner, you're going to end up being a winner. Mm-hmm. And just staying positive. Even if a negative play happens, still find the positive in the play and reinforcing that along with how to correct the negative part of it. And then always thinking you're going to win. I mean, it's such a mindset that that's all you got to have. And anytime you think you're going to win, it's always that winning atmosphere, that winning attitude, and then the wins start coming.
And your decision not to watch video, does that play into it too, that you were telling the players it's a fresh look with them?
It was more of, it had nothing to do with me, so I watch it. Just, I don't know, there's no reason for me to watch it. I watch this a lot.